Welcome, students, faculty, and staff of Utah State University. In this tutorial, we'll guide you through the process of enabling Microsoft MFA. So with that, let's jump right in. On a desktop, laptop, or tablet, go to usu.edu/MFA setup. Log in using your A number at aggies.usu.edu email and your strong password. Select Add Sign-In Method. From the options provided, choose Authenticator App, then click Add. Select Next when prompted to download the app. This will be done in a later step. Select Next to set up your account. A QR code will appear to be scanned later. Visit the App Store on your cell phone or tablet and download the free Microsoft Authenticator app, available for both Apple and Android devices. Once downloaded, open the app, and if you have a screen lock enabled, use it to unlock the app. You can disable this in your Authenticator app settings at a later point. Now, tap the Add button in the top right corner, choose Work or School Account, and then select Scan QR Code. Scan the QR code displayed on your desktop. Go back to your desktop and click Next. Type in the 2-digit number from your desktop onto your mobile device or tablet. Finally, on your desktop or laptop, click Next. Now that you've set up your first device and tested, we highly recommend setting up a backup option. This could be a phone number, a secondary mobile device, or a USB security key. This ensures that you can access your account even if your primary device is unavailable. If you encounter any issues or need assistance, try restarting your mobile device first. If the issue persists, please reach out to your assigned technical support professionals for staff and faculty, or simply contact the IT service desk. Congratulations! By following these steps, you have successfully enabled Microsoft Multifactor Authentication at Utah State University. You've taken a significant step towards safeguarding your accounts, enhancing data protection, and embracing the future of secure authentication. For additional resources and more detailed instructions, check out the helpful links we've provided. Thank you for watching, and stay secure!